Vesak Day, which falls on the full moon day in the month of May, is regarded as the most sacred day for the Buddhists in Thailand. The Buddhists in this country organize activities to celebrate the Vesak Day in two ceremonies. Number one is royal ceremony led by His Majesty King Vajiralongkorn of Thailand. His Majesty normally goes to the temple of the Emerald Buddha to perform ceremonies such as chanting and walking in candlelit procession. The other activity performed by people around the country, encouraged by the Supreme Sangha Council of Thailand, that all the temples open their temple ground for lay people to come to celebrate Vesak together, perform religious activities like listening to sermons, offering dana, and the most important of it is to walk around the Buddha hall with incense stick and candles in their hands to pay homage to the Buddha. The Thai government announced that Vesak Day is National 3-Day, inviting Thai people to express their gratitude to nature by planting trees. Since the international recognition of the Day of Vesak, granted by the United Nations in 1999, the Thai government and the Supreme Sangha Council of Thailand invited the Buddhist leaders and national leaders in Asia and the Pacific countries to come to Thailand to celebrate Vesak together at the headquarters of UNSCAP at Ratchadamnern, Bangkok. The main theme of discussion normally related to Buddhist contribution to sustainable development goals. For this year, we invite the international leader to join celebration at the UNSCAP through online celebration. And the main theme of discussion is compassion in times of crisis, especially Buddhist contribution during pandemic. We hope that the Buddhist leaders will have something to contribute for peace and prosperity of the world. May you all be happy on Vesak Day.